Good day everyone, welcome to my channel. So in this video guys, we will talk about what is amortization. Before we start, I would like to say thank you so much to all my viewers, silent viewers and supporters in my channel. Thank you for watching my videos. If you are new with my channel and then you like this video, please hit the like button. Don't forget to share and please support my channel guys by clicking the subscribe button. So let's begin. What is amortization? A non-cash operating expense that reduces the value of intangible assets such as patents, trademarks, or goodwill in a systematic manner. Amortization is recorded in the financial statements of an entity as a reduction in the carrying value of the intangible asset in the balance sheet and as an expense in the income statement. Okay guys, so this is the end of my report on what is amortization is all about. Thank you so much for listening and watching my videos. If you like this video, please hit the like button. Don't forget to share and please support my channel guys by clicking the subscribe button. See you in the next video tutorial guys. This is your friend Jake saying bye bye for now.